I can't wait for a cure for myeloma because I'm tired of seeing my myeloma friends die.